beautiful sunshine. These are indeed conditions for the beautiful game. The backdrop here, picturesque, idyllic. No doubt one of the best days of the footballing calendar, and it has added to a really jovial, happy mood in the stands, helping to raise the level of sound by more than a few decibels. Shirt sleeve order, very much the dress code. So red and white, of course, the preeminent colours at Old Trafford, which is now officially the last... Oh, shooting chance! Oh, what a wonderful stop!
Oh, that's a sparkling save, absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
And he's cut it out. Tries to get it forward quickly. Werner, good challenge, he just stood firm. And it's played forward. Defender's on the back foot. The ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance. Werner. So a quick word on the opposition. How are they going to try and win this one?
Absorb and counter is their modus operandi.
And the shot! Oh, that is asking for trouble. Cross deflected behind for a corner. And it's been taken short. He's got the final touch there. Goal kick's been given.
There's a lot of movement going on. There's no shortage of options.
So I guess they're looking to play around their opponents as opposed to through them.
Yeah, the style is designed to dominate the ball, and so you dominate your opponents.
Chip through. Hoists it forward. Well played, he saw that coming. He's looked long this time. Good interception. That looks a foul. The referee's given it. Just brushed off the ball there. Still goalless. Chance!
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. They really commit forward and win this too. It's all very well built.
Chinizelo Balsamo, pure first blood here.
Surprise, surprise. He just keeps on delivering, and listen, we all expect that.
That's been a question. Really well to intervene and dispel the growing danger. Either side really getting hold of the ball. Has gone out. Across the field it goes. And it's Neymar. Questions were asked, and he's given the answers. Forward it goes. Quetta plays it forward. Werner. It's a promising ball. Now it's Neymar. Neymar goes for goal! It's in! They have come! back. With time and space aplenty, he was never going to miss.
Well, considering he has a bit of a shoot-on-sight policy, he was the one player that should have been picked up then. It was both careless and costly from where I'm sitting.
And that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Yeah, for me, both sides are strong and well-matched, and I think you need to be a good player to be out there right now.
So much to aim.
It's almost criminal to see a defence fail to identify someone who thrives when it comes to shooting stats. They knew, and yet they didn't heed, and they've paid the price and deserved it.
Chinizelo Balsamo go into the lead.
He's just gone and reminded us yet again of what a threat he carries.
And it's Cristiano Ronaldo, hit long and direct.
Super tackle. They were outnumbered and under the cosh. That had to be spot on, and it was.
Plays it out to the wing. Pass needed to be better than that, and he knows it. And they've been caught out here. And the assistant referee has his flag raised for offside. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Now it's Neymar. Back to the keeper and go again. The referee's had a look. He's blown his whistle for half-time. Oh, really good half of football. Three goals and just one separating them.
It's kind of a hard one to call, Peter, isn't it? I mean, from what we've seen so far, both sides have provided ample evidence that they can add more goals, and I'm sure their respective managers have reminded them that the next one will be pretty crucial. So it's going to be interesting to see how the teams come out for the next period. Well, it's still anyone's game, as both sides have shown they have goals in them. As for the next one, should it arrive, that may have a bigger bearing as to who emerges victorious.
Chinizelo Balsamo head into the half-time break with a narrow lead, 2-1. We're already back on the way here. Into the channel. Can he find a fit? And the finish! Just off target.
Neymar certainly could have and should have made more of that.
Yeah, that does look a foul. Referee's given a free kick. Mbappe. Neymar gets it back. He's tried one. Great effort. Beautifully taken.
Yeah, the shot was enabled, Peter, due to such smart control and technique.
I needed a better pass there. And the whistler's gone for a reckless challenge there. Been won straight back, and they found themselves tending, nowhere to go. But there's no sign here of forwards working back. They are staying upfield.
They are, Peter, and it gives them a chance to break, but it's also
a real danger here. That's a pop! That's caused a worry or two.
Good effort, very good effort. He would have at least wanted to make the keeper work, though.
changes here, from both sides, in fact. Played out to the right. It's a brilliant interception.
Ronaldo
displaying his defensive capabilities there. That's no striker's tackle.
Well, they say that your front lads should be that first line of stopping the opposition. And I think he's taken it to another level.
He's gone for it! Oh, fine stop from the keeper.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Oh, smart save.
That's what has to be done now, no question about it.
Well, hit and hope is just about the sum of it, isn't it, Jim?
Spot on, Peter.
Oh, that is asking for... Has a hit! Two to the good! They have breathing space!
Was there ever any doubt?
Well, was there ever any doubt? It made it look like he's done it over and over and over again, and he has.
Chinizelo Balsamo making another change here.
So the lead now is two.
They've seen the light, and the opposition have been left in the dark.
Mohamed Salah goes for goal! 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 And they are cruising away!
That was a given, it always was.
Well, considering he has a bit of a shoot-on-sight policy, he was the one player that should have been picked up then. It was both careless and costly from where I'm sitting.
Snaffles his third, and that earns him the match ball.
That defence must be sick of the sight of him. He's been persistent and ruthless all game. He just hasn't stopped working.
Chinizelo Balsamo grab a three-goal lead. It's just too easy.
Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt we'll be looking to cause even more damage here.
Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Ball's loose, who's getting there? That's not going to make it. Messi goes looking. Mbappe showed plenty of zest in getting to the ball, but couldn't quite sort it out. Making good use of his strength there, just refuses to be out-muscled.
Moran
positions himself well and cuts it out. And the ball's come loose and the chase is on. Alaba drives it forward. Now it's Neymar. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Yep, it's a corner. They have themselves another corner.
Messi
plays it short. Neymar with a shot! Oh, the ball's come loose! He'll hit it! Disappointing finish in the end.
Well, the defence are in a good position to get behind the ball and let them just try from range.
The referee's awarded a free kick. And it's Salah. Gerrard. Well to step in there, that was more than necessary. Forward it goes.
And Dijk plays it forward quickly.
Mohamed Salah. And he's straight offside. Zelo Balsamo, and you watch the dominant side, almost the only side. Every time they got on the ball, they looked like scoring. It is a landslide.
Well, after all of that, Jim, what are you thinking?
Cinicello Balsamo really approached this game with clear intent, Peter, and a training ground plot was turned into a very good success.
So we've reached the end of our coverage for today. Many thanks to Jim Beglin alongside me, and we'll both see you next time.